is a hooded mask that was used in the paint shop in the Wilmington shops. Pennsylvania Railroad? Mm-hmm. Pennsylvania Railroad. It kind of looks like a minion from the Despicable Me movies. I also kind of think it looks like an Ewok. Just because of the coloring.